You don't need to make anything different with your arm to like manipulate the pitch, like, okay, change. No. If you throw a fastball like that, you need to throw a changer like that too. The only difference is gonna be the grip.
Yeah, the ball will automatically go slow.
With my fastball, this part of my finger push the ball a little bit harder. So I want, when my ball lifts my fingers, I want, I push a lot of power. With the changer, I do something different like that. I don't want to put power on my changer with the end of my finger, so then it's gonna go hard. So I push the power here. Can you imagine throwing a ball like with this? Feels weird, no power there. So that's how I throw my changer, right here. I put the pressure here.
Yeah.
And then same arm speed, but the ball, it won't go that fast because the pressure that I used to put with on my fastball here, now I'm putting the pressure on my chain. You know what I mean?
So, your hands
are, oh, you have way bigger hands than I do.
Well, that's why I can throw some.
Yeah. Split.
What happened? It actually kind of,
oh, look at that. Ligament. Look at that. How he split his,
oh, it was filthy, fingers. Dude.
I can tell it was nasty. Look at that.
Buddy Melvin. Big league veteran hitter. His grandson is now a manager. Okay. Spring training in Tampa, 89. He's a red. Got him two straight. Wind blowing at me. Does that mean the ball is even going to sink more or dive? I swear to God, it was here and then it was there. It's like a trap door open. And he went. This is ridiculous.
I got a question for you guys. So.